repeat race number one, the H1 of Dylan Hall, inside row number one, outside row number one, the 13 of Ty Bowman, inside row number two, the 51 of Jonathan Allen, outside row number two, the 65 of Anthony Kaufman, inside row number three, the 21 of Jeffrey Bohannon, outside row number three, the 8 of Chris Flatt, inside row number four, the 33 of Courtney Smith, outside row number four, the 01 of Rodney Hall, and the 7 of Kelly Gutches. Here we go down into 3 and 4. Dylan Hall out front, but look at the 51 of Jonathan Allen jump down to the bottom side, taking the lead away. Jonathan Allen out front. We're 3 wide down the back straightaway. Coming out of turn number 4, Jonathan Allen in the 07 of Kyle Gutches. The 13 of Ty Bowman. That's going to be your number 3 man right now, but out front the 51 of Jonathan Allen. Jonathan Allen's on that high side. Kelly Gutches is on that bottom side. Let's see how it's going to work. Jonathan Allen still out front. We've got the H1 of Dylan Hall turns around in turn number 4. Going to bring out your caution flag. Then you've got the 07 of Kelly Gutches. The 13 of Ty Bowman. That's going to be your top 3. We're back to green flag. Kelly Gutches jumps out front of the 51 of Jonathan Allen. Kelly goes down to the bottom side. Jonathan Allen stays on the high side. He gets a run down on the back straightaway. Here we go down in 3 and 4. Kelly Gutches. Jonathan Allen jumps out to the bottom side, going into 1 and 2. Five laps down, Kelly Gutches out front, followed by Jonathan Allen, then the 13 of Ty Bowman. The H1 of Dylan Hall pulls into the infield. Looks like his night is going to come to an end in tonight's heat race. But still out front, we've got that battle between the 07 and the 51. Here we go, Allen on the high side, coming out of turn number 2. Can he get a run down the back straightaway? He does, but we're going down to 3 and 4. Jonathan Allen on the high side. Kelly Gutches down on the bottom. The white flag is out. Jonathan Allen takes that lap. Kelly Gutches down on to the bottom, I mean on the inside wall. Jonathan Allen on the high side. Down into 3 and 4, can he get a run? Here we go out of turn number 4, Jonathan Allen will be taking home your heat race number 1 win, followed by the 07 of Kelly Gutches, and then the 13 of Ty Bowman. That's gonna be your top 3. So starting on the inside, row number 1, for tonight's Dwarf feature race will be that 51 of Jonathan Allen. Street stock, you are needed in staging right now. Street stock, you are needed in staging right now. They crawl through turn number 3. When they come out of turn number 4, your Crossville Speedway flag man's going to start them all off. We're fixing to go green flag in heat race number 2 in your Crossville Speedway Dwarfs. The 27X of Ron Dotson jumps out front, followed by the 7-11 of David Ryan Ince. Ron Dotson out front, then David Ryan Ince in second. We've got one around over in turn 1 and 2. That's going to be the 15 of Austin Burton. Tough luck to him. Off when we jump out of turn number 3. Here we go, we're back to green flag racing. 27X Rod Dalton out front, followed by the 7-11 of David Ryan Ince. Then the 28 of Wes Johns in third. Dwayne Allen looking for his way around the 28 of Wes Johns down into 1 and 2. There, door handle to door handle. He gets the number 3 spot away from Wes Johns. Your new number 3 man is going to be the 4 of Dwayne Allen. Austin Burton turns it back around in three and four, but here we go. Whoa. Man, oh man, that just about got really bad down there in three and four. Austin Burton turned it around. The nine had nowhere to go. Looks like his front end broke. Then almost, I mean, just clobbered Austin Burton. That was a close call. The 27X of Rob Dodson's going to start it all off when we come in at turn number four. We're green flag racing the 7-11. David Ryan Ince, he jumps down to the bottom side. We've got one around in turn number four. That's going to sponsors in the Cajun Mini Stocks, the S&M Farms. Here we go. It's green, white, checkered. Here we go. Out front, the 27X of Ron Dodson, the 4 of Dwayne Allen. Jonathan Allen. Dwayne Allen in the 4. I'll get it right in a minute. Here we go. The 27X going to come across the checkered stand with the win. Dwayne Allen in second. The 7-11 of David Ryan Ince in third. So when we start that feature race tonight, the 27X of Ron Dodson will be starting on the outside row number one.